Have you ever seen a man cross a river in a pickup truck? This man drove his own pickup truck, with 8 huge tires on it. They're buoyant enough to support 3 tons. The tires are used as paddles, walking across the lake, except for slowing down. There were hardly any obstacles. Eventually, the car made it back to shore.